This will be on YouTube later. We're going to dive into part 4, Red Faction 2 on Xbox One X. But before we do, I'm going to crack open this Einstock. It's one of my favorite wheat beers. If you've never had their beer before, try it. It's the Icelandic White Ale. It's absolutely fantastic. I don't know if that's... Yeah, there we go. Hopefully that's focusing a little bit better. But it is a fantastic beer. Can't say enough good things about it. So let me crack this open for the loading screens, and we shall get to it.
If you think Repta's ugly, imagine how damn sure it looked when I'm done with her.
Die!
killed myself. God. Oh, that's not good.
If you think Repta's ugly, imagine how picture would look when I'm done with her.
I'm on Molov. He's not getting away. Something is really wrong down there. What the hell did you do? Cover me, Alias. Gotta get out of this thing. He He's got the nanocell! We must destroy it! Alias! We're up in the chest of the statue! Move! This old hunk of steel is about to come crashing down! He's running somewhere. I think he's got a ride waiting topside. Go! We have to destroy the cell!
You die here now. Sopot's statue be your tomb. Shrike, hold your fire. You are shooting at me, you idiot! Shrike, pick me up now!
Negative. You made a serious error, Molov.
Shrike, pick me up now, and I won't kill you.
Molov cornered.
Got a visual on Alias. He's almost to the hilt. Remember, Molov, we don't start fights. We finish them.
You heroes better get up here before I save the world without you.
I ask you to sacrifice. If not for love of Sopot, come. Then for your own sake. Today's sacrifice brings tomorrow's abundance.
Goodbye, Alias!
She was always better at flirting than fighting. Once I dispose of you, my elite guard will recover the nanocell, and I will rule the Commonwealth.
Bad characteristics. The soul.
Shouldn't trust me. Alias. The statue is about to blow. Come on, Alias. Let's get the hell out of here.
Alias was decorated for his acts of valor and eventually accepted a position as military advisor to the newly formed Red Faction government. Tangier survived her fall and was rescued by Alias and Shrike. She went on to pursue a career in politics and became the Commonwealth's first chancellor as a result of democratic election. Shrike used his skills as a pilot to become a civilian consultant for the reformed Commonwealth Air Force.
Wow. Well, that didn't take as long as I thought it was going to take. I thought for sure we were going to have it. What's up, Tim? How you doing, brother? Just beat Red Faction 2 on Xbox One. That's good. Fun. Shit.
The world
that concludes Red Faction.
We fight alone against an insidious enemy. An enemy who would destroy the Commonwealth. Who would have our nation humbled from within.
This THQ is
we are strong enough to fight the Red Faction. We are strong enough to prevail. You asked for greatness. I have given it to you. You asked for victory. It is within our